Hi, students. Happy Friday. So today you have a guest teacher, and I really hope that our guest teacher is going to give me a really good report about you and how you did today. So be respectful, be kind, and be helpful. Okay? So now let's take a look at what you're going to do today. This is a game, and it's just like Kahoot, only in this game, you get to go at your own speed. So there's no time. You can go really fast through the questions, or you can go slow through the questions. So you will see here, you need to first go on Google Classroom. Okay, so we're gonna press pause for just a moment. Our guest teacher can press pause, give you some time to go on Google Classroom and find quizzes. It looks like this. So you're on Google Classroom. You're going to find quizzes and you're going to click. Okay? So, our guest teacher, please press pause on the video, have students do this, and then press play, and I'll keep going. Okay, guys, so you clicked on quizzes and you should be right here. So, what you're going to do is you're going to get a code that you are going to enter in here. So what our guest teacher is going to do right now is he's going to press pause and he's going to find that and that code. Actually, let's do it this way instead, now that I'm thinking. Why don't I give you all the directions and then our guest teacher can find the code. He will type in the quizzes link and get the code and then you can press it. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to show you. So this is the code for this one. This is not the code you're going to enter, but let's say I'm playing the game. I'm going to enter in 270993. Okay, I think that was right. Yes, 270993. And then I click proceed. Then I'm going to put in my name. You are going to put in your real name. Okay, no nicknames, no crazy letters like that, no. Tough guy. No, our guest teacher needs to know your real name. So, guest teacher, if a student puts in something weird, you can delete them from the game. So, I am going to put in my name is Betty, and I'm going to click join game. Finding my avatar. Oh, great. I'm a dragon. I love dragons, so that's perfect. And then it says waiting for the game to be started. So I am waiting. Oh, so this is what happens. So when all of the students put in their names, then the guest teacher will click start game on the computer and then you can play. Okay? All right. Have fun. Try your best. And when you are finished, we are going to do a vocabulary activity. All right, students, talk to you soon.